There is not a single person who is safe from getting or becoming COVID positive. Anybody can get it. You can get it, I 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 can get it. And we have said this over and over again. And that's why we emphasize that when somebody is positive, what they need from us is care, empathy. This is what we should be concerned with. And when they turn negative, then we'll welcome them and be happy and pray and thank God that that is what has happened. You can get it, I can get it. 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 You can get it, I can get it.